morning, guys. Today is the fourth day, our last day here. But we're gonna leave early in the morning to the airport. So, have you enjoyed the last day here?
Look how beautiful it is. Gonna miss it. We're just gonna spend all day today at the beach. So nice. It's really hot already.
Hey guys, just got done eating. We're walking to the beach now. Maybe I should face the other way, huh? Huh? We're just chilling here at the pool because the other one was too packed. I'll show you guys the view. It's like 12 now, so we're gonna go get something to eat, and I need to charge my phone because my phone's about to die. It's really pretty. Today we stayed at the park with the hut. Okay guys, we just got done eating, so now we're about to head back out to the pool. Hey guys, we just did a little bottle session.
You guys, all of
so
you,
now we're
all
like at the pool, just hanging out. Joe and Cole went upstairs to use the bathroom and to call for our show tomorrow. The V Pink is just in the pool. She got Mai Tai and I got a Long Island iced tea. Okay guys, we're all ready now. We're heading down to see what's downstairs. And then we're probably gonna go to dinner.
Yeah.
She's our last friend. And it's like what? 12 o'clock here. So, no wait, it's almost 2 here. So it's like 12 o'clock over in Cali. And I'm just back at the room because I just want to be able to like pack all my stuff, get ready to go. And the girls are having a grand time at the club. So I'm just gonna end it off with this. I'll see you guys in my next vlog. And this trip has been so nice. Like, I'm not gonna lie, it's been like so nice. Like, I don't regret anything about this trip.